Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without recovery email and phone number. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, either you are facing two-step verification issue or you have lost your phone, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button. Tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app, or the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow. Anyway, minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the Google Chrome browser. Go to the Google Chrome browser, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back, and then here at the last you will see open by default, tap on it, and here you will find the last option, clear defaults, tap on it. Now you have to minimize this one. Open Google Play Store. Have to download and install Chrome beta browser. After installation, open this browser, tap on got it, and here google.com will be opened automatically, and then tap on sign in, and then here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password, simply tap on forgot password. And then here Google will ask you about two-step verification. You have already lost your phone, simply tap on try another way. And then you will land here. Here you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here at the top you will see three doors. Tap on it. And then here you will see help option will appear. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Here in the bottom you will see search help. Tap on it. And then here you have to type. And then here this option will appear. Tap on it. And then here you will see bunch of options, and here you will find the last option, make your account more secure at Google. Tap on it, and then you will land here. Here you will see the option, make your account more secure. Scroll down, and you will see recommended actions, and then here you will see option, sign into your Google account. Tap on it. A pop-up notification will appear. From here you have to select Chrome beta browser, and then you will land here. Scroll down, and here at the last you will see option privacy. Tap on it. Scroll down. And then here you will find option contents, and here you will find the first option introduction. Tap on it. Scroll down. And then here you will see option questions about the privacy policy. You can contact us. You have to tap on this contact us option. and then you will land here, Privacy Help Center. And then here you will see option Account Recovery. Tap on it. And then here you will see option will appear Google Account Recovery and Suspected Compromised Google Accounts. Here you will see two options, Recover or Get Back into your Google account. Second option, Suspect that your account has been compromised. So you have to tap on the first option. You have to keep one thing in your mind. Here you will find two options. Learn how to recover your Google account or Gmail. Second option, follow these steps to recover your account. So you have to select this option, follow these steps to recover your account. Note the first one. Second one, you have to select this one. Tap on recover your account. This one. It will automatically redirect to account recovery. Recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here success option will appear. Further you will see two options, change password, continue. Simply tap on change password. And then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to decide your new password. And then you have to confirm your new password. And then tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.